Although parents do wave goodbye when kids get on the bus, their involvement in our schools continues.
Is that yours?
In Falls Church City Public Schools, an engaged parent community is one of the key ingredients in our special sauce. Starting in preschool and all the way through graduation day, parents are welcomed as partners in their children's education and as part of the larger Falls Church community.
It's a small, tight-knit community, and it's great in that you get to work with the kids and work with the teachers and the administrators at the school systems.
Our focus at all times is community, and we want to hold our relationships tight with our community and with our parents and our guardians at home. We feel like the more collaboration that we have, the better.
As we emerge from COVID-19 pandemic restrictions, it's great to see parents back in schools, actively contributing to numerous programs.
It's been such a joy to be back with kids and the energy.
They are mystery readers, reading volunteers, book parties, field trips. Parents are welcome to the school for principal coffees to learn more about and provide input on school programs.
The parents are always helpful and willing to come in. I ask at the beginning of the year and I get tons of parents. I think I have 6 room parents this year. They help me from meeting with students and reading, laminating.
One of the great benefits of having such an involved PTA and parent community is the kindergarten play dates and the grade level play dates that happen before school starts. It's a great way for our kiddos to get to know each other and meet other friends that are going to be in their classes for the upcoming school year. A few weeks ago, we had our November book parties, and it was so nice to see the parents get creative with the students and the teachers to provide activities and experiences for our kiddos. Reading projects, art projects, crafts.
Go backwards.
FCCPS parents not only give up their time, but of their talent.
So this is my fine artwork. I do fine art commissions for people's homes.
Sam Fitty is a local artist and book illustrator.
In 2020, right before everything closed, we were at the bus stop together. Dave DeCoste knew I was an illustrator, and he asked me if I could just do a cartoon illustration for the t-shirts for Hippo Tiger Games.
Sam's creative work now adorns the school spirit wear of Mount Daniel and Oak Street Elementary Schools.
Today we are volunteering for Give Day. And we are all talking about refugee assistance today.
And it was parents who started Give Day 8 years ago. This opportunity to give back to the community has grown into an all-school celebration of helping others that will culminate on Martin Luther King Jr. Day as a day for all students, parents, and teachers to give back.
Empowering our children to give back to the communities, so it's really a great event for the parents as well as the students.
Parents of students of all ages recently volunteered to share their professional expertise by speaking about their careers at Meridian's Mustang Career Chat.
I was a veteran, worked in a number of different careers, worked 20 years for IBM before I worked where I am, so I wanted them to see that you don't always have to take a straight path to get where you're going.
I work as a solutions architect at Google. I think it helps, especially like the younger generation, you know, especially girls, get into computer science. I definitely was really excited to come and talk about this today.
I am a mother of a kindergartner at Mount Daniel, and there are always so many people. It takes a village. There are so many volunteers at his school. I felt like I needed to give it back and do the same for other students. I fundraise for nonprofits. Oh. I'm one of the good guys.
And events like the annual middle school musical couldn't happen without a lot of parental involvement.
I very much rely on parent involvement for the extracurriculars. It's very helpful when we have parents volunteering their time to come in and help me navigate an 80 to 100 student cast. So without parent help, I would be truly lost.
FCCPS parents stay involved all the way from elementary school to high school.
I always volunteered at the elementary schools, with the PTSAs and helping with teacher luncheons. The reason I volunteer is I want the children here in FCCPS to have the same opportunities that I did growing up, playing sports and being involved.
Parents are an integral part of everything we do here at Meridian. For example, graduation and all-night grad, I don't know how we could even pull those off without the parent volunteers and the groups that come in to help. The all-night grad crew, they'll start in here next week. And they'll have meetings and they will organize. They'll be putting up fences, getting the llamas outside. And then graduation itself, we have another host of volunteers who do everything from the parking lot to getting people in the stands.
I think it's important just to be involved in your child and your child's friends' dreams. Be part of, help them find their path and help them fulfill their dreams and goals.
What does it say? Cookies make everything better.
Thank you, parents, for being part of the FCCPS community. Our community. Our schools. Our children.
Do you think that's true?
Yeah, it makes it better when you're sleeping because it makes you hyper and go everywhere. Because I don't want to go to bed.